Incredible, aren't they? I mean, sure, they look the part, but just wait till we get them out there. Trust me, you're gonna see things from a whole new perspective. Horizon Hot Wheels. Our team's been busy building the largest, fastest, and most extreme island the world has ever seen. Pinch yourself, boss. It's real. Touches on the track. Giant mechanical dinosaurs. We spared no expense. Here it is, boss. Horizon Hot Wheels. You check the place out. I'm gonna go find the toy box. Might not fit in your pocket, but it'll go a lot faster.
Hey, Ken. Here's how this is gonna work. The Hot Wheels people will be testing bigger and crazier setups, so I'll hook you up with faster and faster cars. We'll give out medals as qualifiers. Any questions? Nope. Then get out there. Here we go. We'll start slow. Give you time to adjust to the conditions. Don't worry. Once you see Hot Wheels' idea of slow, you'll understand why we have to build up to fast. Right, remember, keep your speed up for the loops and banks, and if your wheels catch on fire, that's a good thing. This medal to commemorate the race, but I'm pretty sure you won't be forgetting that anytime soon.